My goodness, I didn't realize. Was Tizzy the Cubee the inspiration for Jake the dog and Wubbzy?